That was a lot of sweat in these floors. Like somebody like lifted up like history out of these floors, it'd be kind of gross, but inspiring.
She's a groundbreaker. I mean, this woman has choreographed the Oscars 10 times.
As a young girl, the Nutcracker was so important to me.
But I decided to take it on with different styles of dance and music and make it fun.
I've never even seen a regular Nutcracker. The only thing I know is hot chocolate.
Some people come into the Hot Chocolate Nutcracker at age 4 or 5, and at 12, they're still here.
This is my 7th time.
This is my 6th.
8 or 9 years.
In this world, there's gonna be a lot of pain, but you have to pull up.
This is about women's power. Women rule the world, I don't care what they say. The Hot Chocolate Nutcracker, honey.
The teachers here, they're hard on you and they're tough, but they care. I just feel like it's a family.
It's their dream. It means nothing if they don't respect it.
Where are you trying to go in life? Every day is not just a rehearsal for Nutcracker, it's a rehearsal for the rest of your life.